came with nothing.
Tebamwa deko kasente imposiye.
Tekuli ya demutikazu watu ya ze, na imba, nga imbida kusound yo movie, nga bateka visine ya nevi effects.
Na ya katoka tuulido mchalo, no? The point is, jagala tumubuziza how she's managing to survive. Radio's music still plays today, every day, somehow.
They simply play. Messed her up.
Wizo performs the songs they sang up to today. Mm. Does she get a piece of the monies? All of that.
Is it within her right to get?
You tell me. Katoka to Ulide, Lydia and Babas, looking beautiful.
Hi guys. Gamba Chief, I'm Charlie and Babas. Do you want to know? Is it
who's behind this? You're not because social media every day posting every fan and as if why. Who's all behind this?
I don't know. I want to have a mwagira. Yeah.
Wauli Rotanga, they are saying that they are looking for an artist to Bamugate Kuizo. Can it be possible? Wengadi and Mbabas, where can it be possible that.
No, Radio and Wizo was already something that they started when they were just friends. Nabonabata and the music together. So, radio is different. Like, Toso Agamamuno, you have no want to replace it. Because radio is irreplaceable. Yeah. All right. Merry Christmas, everyone. May God bless you and have a very happy new year.
Okay, there you go. Lilian Babazi.
Yeah.
Radio.
Ideally, Lilian and Radio, they just had sex. Nebazalo mwana. Mumateka ga Uganda, obofa, noleko mchala, afune vitundu kumi na vita anokubuli chikumi. Illegal wife in our laws, amanyiki dua. Achitegira, baba kuempeta, customary de Muhammadian marriage, over whatsoever. Achitegira. Kati, discussion ye vye mfuna vya Radio, ne Lilian. Waluo mkuru mchi, munene nyo.
Na ya mulina mwabana.
Kati tulina kudiscussinga mwana. Kuchitakira. Tulina kudiscussinga mwana. But I'm sure, omuntu omukuru aliwo, kubanga abana wa minors. Ato omuntu omukuru aliwo, kukwata ebintu bya abana, ye mama wachi.
Wa radio.
Uwo mugenzi.
Last time when I didn't
ye. Tulina bibu za mama wa mwana.
Last time when I didn't ye, ya gamba, mama wa radio, tafunanga. Tamanyi bafuna batya sente mu radio oba kola tune oba biti he has never oba YouTube royalties she has never era yakuba nomulanga nga agamba if there is any way je basobola muyamba afune ku bintu ebirabirira abazukuru babi balekere bambi ali naive
no kati so mama chaino kola afune lawyer afune no muntu ategere bya intellectual property. Waluo mwami ya mwita Kenneth Muhanji is a good lawyer. Na balala kwe batyo. Afunene disputo mulungi. Bakuate bine bintu wabisema mateka. Bate seba mudisputing. Kupanga mama atajia kama
ya. Enyemba zinorede za saturating. Zicha soro leta sente.
Of course. Every song kataruba anga luluo. One wabaya ludisputing. Nga tebalu mwa. Osobolo duja. Ochitegela. Osobolo duja. Osobolo claiming abu pia. You pull it down. And register it, nenu muru wache baita product ID. Mitegeda. Atende but about it. Now that nte nyimba za Moze Radio zivu libuli wamu. Gwavuli aluteka ku YouTube, alukuba ku TV. Esentezo, oria wa register inze. Zona waziza wamu.
What role does Wizo have to play? Eh? Ukulaba anti Radio's legacy is gala intact.
And kati Wizo aino kutunula na tubulida. Engabana yabwe yali etya. Bwebe engabana yabwe yali bweti kubanga
agenda kubanga
Wizo mama. Yes, kubanga Wizo muwandisi erezi munyimba naye yali kochi kuba wandisi. Kati bwaba muwandisi kitegeeza mu mateka ga distribution wa music ali partial owner on those particular songs they are wandikako okuyimbako no producing ako. Kitegeeza is entitled to is given percentage. If bwaba teba wandika eno bayino ji negotiating abupya era kya ina chi share. Kati Wizo chinonga ya kitegeera tagenda kuleka mama agende mu Ochadi agende mu iTunes what yabiyo nabiyo na mama tajia bitegeera yamu wabule bateke obupya bamanyene wasente wezituukira okitegeera.
So if mama wa radio talina sente muwaka wa mtabani we bugayavu bwa wizo.
Bugayavu bwa wizo nga
kubanga ya bimanyi
ate bugayavu bwa wizo nga mkwano gomugenzi ate bugayavu bwa mama ngate ate
mama tali manyi
abuza abantu bobato manyo obuza.
But wizo should play that part. Wizo should really play that part.
Wizo is tired and Wizo is, you know, Wizo is living and can perform to earn music.
So, but we should put him kuninga. He's there because what worries me?
I saw a kola move. It's a jachikuru. Nagazako kubako ne chakurao to find a way of, you know, securing remits from those songs.
Wow. Radio, the most gifted artist Uganda has ever had. I believe. Uganda, he was the climax of great talent.
Ate sina radio ye ka naba imbi abalaje bali walo muwa mcha muwala mkwano gwange Oliver Nakitende muwala wa mugenzi ba Sudde
kati akola ate okay na ye kubya ba Sudde
ne kubya ba Sudde
ne ba abaka fero
waluwa abaka fero waluwo
actually
eri wa mala you told me they are doing well. Is it you told
abamo bali bweru abana na ye era not so kwaka now we are
no Fiona told me a sentence oziva mu music yoyo.
Really?
Yes.
But I think living in the
I know of a company in Kenya distributing one of their albums.
Yeah.
Check it. And I know one of their rare songs called Inatewa. It's not anywhere in Uganda. Yeah. Kati, I know they are getting money from that music.
Kati, okay, let's get to the punch of the evening yesterday.